Good morning to you. Happy Father's Day to all of you dads out there. I'm Lynn Smith. Thank you for being with us. We do begin with breaking news this morning. It is the heartbreaking update on the American warship that collided with a merchant vessel. U.S. Navy officials now confirming. Other headlines this morning, Bill Cosby's attorneys are sitting down with CNN's Gene Casares exclusively after the mistrial in his indecent assault case. Prosecutors said quickly that they plan to retry the case against him as soon as possible. Accused of drugging and assaulting Andrea Constand in 2004. Her lawyer also spoke exclusively to Gene and says Constand is handling the decision well. Now, the prosecutors, as I mentioned, they promised to retry this case. And just how quickly they made that decision is raising a few eyebrows with some. So in our next half hour, our legal experts will weigh in. But we do have other headlines this morning. The official death toll is rising in London after that devastating high-rise apartment fire. So is the anger about how the tragedy is being handled. Lady, it's always so good to have you. You know, Aaron, her boyfriend at the time, they did discuss plans for marriage, but it was necessary. You sort of have to fast-track your relationship in a case like this. What do you need to do when it comes to setting up a fertility plan if you face something like cervical cancer?
Yeah, so for cervical cancer, the treatments, she's very lucky that she just had protected because chemo and radiation can put a woman into menopause.
Yeah, and you know, doctors had said to her they recommended embryos because of her age and because of her plan. They were planning on getting married. But for a lot of people, that isn't the right choice. Are there alternatives when it comes to this?
Yeah, so it really depends on what's going on with you and your cancer.
Because it was pretty surprising to me. It found that pregnant women who had fevers, and you're going to break down what those fevers are.
300%. The message here is we've known something to be aware. Also, we don't know if it was the actual fever or whatever.
Frightening as that is, when you're pregnant, you never want to take anything. But in this case, it might be a good reason to. Dr. Sujatha Reddy, as always, great information. Thank you so much. Well, coming up, that first things first, a look at your headlines on this Sunday. This weekend, people in South Carolina are remembering those killed in the Charleston church shooting 2 years ago. Worshippers from several congregations in Charleston came together yesterday. That was the anniversary of the attack. They were honoring the 9 parishioners of Mother Emanuel AME Church who died. They also held a unity march. Officials say that ferry that crashed in Massachusetts had 2 experienced operators on board during the accident. The cause of this crash still under investigation, but authorities are wondering whether weather might have played a role. More than a dozen people were injured after the ferry hit a jetty in Hyannis. And that's it for us today here at Weekend Express. Thanks so much for spending part of your weekend with us. Hope you can come back tomorrow for Morning Express with Robin Mead starting at 6 Eastern Time. Up next, Forensic Files. Have a great rest of your weekend. Happy Father's Day.